Hello guys, I'm late guys, so Merry Christmas guys. So let's send Merry Christmas to Right Now We're Gonna Act to NCT U, and I just don't expect that Sweet Dream by NCT U will the first one after, you know, the, you know, title track. And you know, oh my god, I'm so excited because this is a vocalist, and also my bias is here, Kun. My bias here is, no, I want to see this, I want to see this. So this is so Christmas, I really love everything. And so before anything, I'll click the notification bell and subscribe to my channel for more information reaction videos. So I'm so excited to watch it. And for that, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Sweet Dream. Oh my god, Jaehyun is everything, guys. That Kun part is everything in the song. That's so... Oh my god, TL was the one? I know that Kun is the first part, right? So they just changed it. Oh my god, I really love it. I really love it. I really love how they just changed it. NCT always, SM artists are always good in like this. Oh, no. Chella? Chella is like a wine. The more he grows, the more I love him. Good memory. Sweet. The ill. Kun and TL has little parts on the NCT album, but it's always been so good. Oh, excuse me. Oh god. Oh my god, andito pala si Hechan. I forgot. Hindi ko siya napapansin kanina. Oh my god. I really love NCT guys. Top 2 of my artists, you know. EXO is my top 1. Everything. There's not my name. That part is everything I really love. The start in this one. Oh, Jaehyun is something else. That's so sexy. After, you know, NCT, you know, NEO CT, oh my god, they just smack it. I really love that. When I first heard it, like, wow! Chella is like a wine, guys. Every time I saw him, it's something like it's added the flavor that I really love. TL just smacked this song. It's just snatch everything. It's just everything. Kun, it's everything. Oh my god. So, I'm done reacting to Is the Dream Wanna Be With You? Alright. So, I'm done reacting to Sweet Dream by NCT U. Chella, Hechan, Jaehyun, Kun, and TL. The 5 this majestic vocalists in every, you know, NCT subunit. Oh my god, there has been this kind of similarities on their voices. You know, why they just group in one? Because there's something about them that is so similar in a way that, you know, as a fan, there's something about them that is so familiar. The styling of their voice, you know, the style of their voice is so compatible. The feeling that is so really, you know, in NCT there's a lot of vocalists so good that are really vocal. But the thing is, there's something about them that is so unique that I really love about them. But being in one subunit on one just performance in one song, it's just everything is so good. It's so good. I really love them. This is one of my top. Oh my god. Because in NCT U, there's a lot of songs that I love. I cannot even just rank it, but we're gonna make another video for ranking of the songs. It's 13 songs, right? So we're gonna rank it. So, guys, thank you, and Merry Christmas again. So, guys, thank you, and goodbye. Bye-bye.